Good morning po sa lahat. Monday here, guys. I just woke up. I'm a bit tired yesterday because we have visitor. Before that, we make the lechon, you know. I upload a video yesterday. And we have visitors. Bob and she, and then LaSalle. So after that, cleaning the messy kitchen. Then now it's time to bake. Maybe because no more bread. So everything's ready here. I guess I have. Okay, I'm going to start. Ayan po. Ayan po ang activist, guys. With the warm water. Lagyan natin na teaspoon, half teaspoon of sugar. For the meantime. Okay, ito na po. Ay, looking. Mix po natin. Ayan po. Hanggang sa mag-bubbles po, guys. Ayan, mga bubbles. Oh, tingnan niyo po, bubbles. Pagkatapos po nito, is lagyan na natin na. Ito na yung spoon. Yung dalawang spoon, ha? Sugar. Ayan. Lagyan natin lahat. Saka po yung salt. Ayan po. Nandito na po yung salt at saka ano po yung canola oil. Ayan po. Ayan yung in-add ko po na ano na sugar is 2 tablespoon only, guys. I did not make 3. Ayan. Pwede naman i-tatlong ano kutsara. Ayan. Tapos ilagyan na po natin yung flour. Ito po, oh. Parang electric, guys. Pero hindi po to electric mixer, guys. Yan, electric hands. Lagyan natin uli. Hindi po to electric, guys. Electric hands. Ayan na po, guys. Kakamayin ko na lang po, guys. Tapos, kasi po hindi na po kaya ng ano na ng manual kong electric mixer. Ano, mahirap na po. Hindi na ma-turn. So, stay put lang po kayo dyan. I'll be back later. Ito na po. Ang do. Lagay po natin ito sa ano, sa tabi. Wait po tayo ng 10 minutes, guys. Para malagyan po ng oil po. Yan po. Ibabal lang po natin ng 10 minutes. Konti lang. Okay po, guys. 10 minutes na po. Kunin po natin ang daw. Tapos si pans ng konti po. Ayan na po, guys. Tapos, lagyan po natin ng oil dito. Ayan. Ang gawin po natin dito is put this one, the plain, the shiny, first to the bowl. So, para po malagyan po siya ng oil. Ayan po. Yan lang po ang gagawin, guys. Pero wag niyo pong ilagay ano dito, i-pour yung oil. Yan lang po sa bowl, tapos konting oil, tapos first yung itatap po niyo yung ano upside down, yung shiny one first. And after that, kunin niyo po, tapos ito na. Cover na po natin ito at saka erase po natin. Ililive po natin ng 1.5 hours po. Babalik po tayo mamaya, guys. Thank you. This is the bread now. So, it's not really turning so good because I make the other one very big. And then, but then it's cooked. You see that? That's cooked. In fairness. May bird na po kami. So, finish baking. And thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks for sharing your time and for your comments too. See you next video, everyone. Good evening po sa lahat.